थर्ड मेन क्वेश्चन इन द फॉलोइंग अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशंस फाइंड द मिसिंग टर्म्स इन द बॉक्सेस सो ही आर गिवन 2 कॉमा बॉक्स एम्प्टी बॉक्स गिवन देन 26 सो व्हाट विल गेट इन दिस बॉक्स सो हाउ टू फाइंड हियर यू नो दैट फर्स्ट टर्म इज ए टू फाइंड सेकेंड टर्म व्हाट वी शुड डू Add common difference to the first term, you'll get second term. Then third term a plus 2d. Then fourth term a plus 3d. Fifth term a plus 4d. Sixth term a plus 5d and so on. Okay, like this you have to find. Now here first term is given. A is equal to given. What is there? 2. Third term is given. Third term means A plus 2D is equal to 26 given. Now what we should do? We should find second term. Now in this third term, A plus 2D is there. Here first term 2 is given. So 2 plus 2d is equal to 26. 2 you should take to RHS side. 2d is equal to 26 minus 2. 2d is equal to 24. 26 minus 2 is 24. Then d is equal to 24 divided by 2. 2 you take to RHS side, it goes to denominator. 2 1 2 2 that means d is equal to we got 12 a is equal to 2 d is equal to 12 then to find second term a plus d second term is a plus d that means 2 plus 12 is equal to 14 second term is 14 so here you should write 14 understood Now here second term is given. A2 is given here. A2 is equal to 13. Then A4 is given. A4 is equal to 3. Now we know that second term. A2 means second term. A plus D is equal to 13. A plus D is equal to 13. Then A4, A4 fourth term A plus 3D is equal to 3. Now subtract here, minus, put opposite sign, minus, here minus. Plus A, minus A get cancelled. Then A minus 3D that is equal to minus 2D. Is equal to plus 13 minus 3 that is equal to plus 10 then d is equal to 10 divided by 2 so minus you keep as it is 2 you should take to RHS side it goes to denominator 2 1s are 2 5s are 10 minus d is equal to plus 5 therefore plus d is equal to minus 5 plus d is equal to minus 5 then next You take any one equation among these two. A plus D I will take. A plus D is equal to 13. D value substitute in this. A D value is minus 5. Directly you take minus 5 is equal to 13. Minus 5 should take to RHS side. So A is equal to 13 plus 5. So A is equal to 18. So a value should write here 18 second term is given then to find third term what we should do 1 2 3 third term what is here to find third term a plus 2d so a plus 2d a 18 plus 2 into d d is minus 5 so 18 plus into minus minus 2 5 are 10 18 minus 10 okay so 8 so here answer is 8 Now third question. First term is given, that is A is equal to given. A is equal to 5. Then second, third, fourth term. Fourth term what is given? That is A4 is equal to 9.5. Now this can be written as 2. 9's are 18 plus 1, 19 by 2. Now here we should find second term and third term. Now fourth term means what we should take here? A plus 3D. A4 is equal to A plus 3D. Then A4 is given 19 by 2. A is given 5 plus 3 into D. Plus 5 should take to LHS side. It become minus 5. 19 by 2 minus 5 is equal to 3 into D. Now 2 5's are 10. 19 minus 10. 19 minus 10 whole divided by 2 is equal to 3D. 19 minus 10, that is equal to 9 by 2. Is equal to 3D. Then 3 should take to LHS side, it goes to denominator, is equal to D. Then ready sheet, 3 1's are 3, 3's are 9. That means D is equal to 3 by 2. D is equal to 3 by 2. Then to find second term, A plus D. A plus D. What is A? A is 5. Plus D is 3 by 2. 2 5's are 10. 10 plus 3, 13 by 2. So second term is 13 divided by 2. Now to find third term, what we should do? A plus 2D. A plus 2D. A what is given? 5 plus 2. D is 3 by 2. Denominator 1, 2, numerator 1, 2 get cancelled. 5 plus 3 remaining here. So this is equal to 8. So you should write 8 here. Okay. So next question. Fourth question. A is equal to minus 4. First term is given. A is equal to, you should take minus 4. Second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth term. A6 is equal to 6. Now first term is given minus 4, sixth term is given 6. Okay, then A6 is equal to A plus 5D. A6, that is 6 is equal to A is minus 4 plus 5 into D. Minus 4 you should take to LHS side, it become plus 4. 6 plus 4 is equal to 5D. 6 plus 4, 10 is equal to 5D. 5 you should take to LHS side, it goes to denominator. So 10 divided by 5, 5 1's are 5 2's are. That means D is equal to 2. Then to find here second term, A plus D. A plus D. What is A? Minus 4. D is plus 2. Minus 4 plus 2, answer is minus 2. So here you should write minus 2. To find third term, A plus 2D. A value minus 4 plus 2 into D is plus 2. Minus 4 plus 2, 2's are 4. Minus 4 plus 4 get cancelled. Here you should write 0. Then fourth term. Fourth term means A plus 3D. A what is here? A is equal to minus 4 plus 3. D is 2. Minus 4 plus 3, 2's are 6. Minus 4 plus 6, that is equal to 2. So here you should write 2. The next fifth term. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, fifth term. So, a plus 4d, a is minus 4, plus 4 into d is 2. Minus 4 plus 4, 2 is 8. Minus 4 plus 8, that is equal to 4. So, here fifth term is 4. Now, next question, fifth question. Second term is given. A2 is given 38. Then third, fourth, fifth, sixth term is given. A6 is equal to minus 22. Second term means what we should take? A plus D. A2 is equal to A plus D. Sixth term means A6 is equal to A plus 5D. Okay, then A2, that is 38, is equal to A plus D. Okay, the next A6 minus 22 plus, sorry, minus 22 is equal to A plus 5 into D. Then solve equation 192. So this you take equation number 1, then this one is equation number 2. Now 38 is equal to A plus D, then minus 22 is equal to A plus 5D. Now subtract, your plus, minus is there, put opposite sign plus. So your plus is there, put minus. Then here minus. Then add these two, 8 plus 2, 10. 3 plus 1, 4 plus 2, 6 is equal to plus A minus A, get cancel. Plus D minus 5D. That means minus 4D. Then 4 you should take to LHS side. It goes to denominator. That means minus D is equal to 60 divided by 4. Now reduce it. 4 1 ja, 4 1 ja 4, 2 remainder, 4 5 ja 20. Minus D is equal to plus 15. Therefore, plus D is equal to minus 15 is the answer here. Now what we should do? First we should find first term. To find first term, what we should do? You take any one equation. So we'll take equation number 1. 38 is equal to A plus D. 38 is equal to A plus D. 38 you should write as it is. A you should write as it is. D is equal to minus 15. So minus 15, so take to LHS side, it become plus 15. 38 plus 15 is equal to A. Then add these two. 8 plus 5, 13. 3 here carry 1. 3 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. So A is equal to 53. Okay. So here you write A is equal to 53. Then to find third term, to find third term, what is there? A plus 2D. Already A we got here. A plus 2D. A what we got? 53 plus 2 into D, what is there? Minus 15. 53 plus into minus, minus 2, 15 is 30. 53 minus 30, 23. So here you should write 23. So like this you have to find remaining here. Now next we will find first, second, third over, then fifth term you will find now. Fifth term. to find fifth term a plus 4d. A what is here? 53 plus 4 into d is d value minus 15. Then 53 as it is plus into minus minus 4 into 15, 60. Then 15 4 ja 60. Okay. Now 60 minus 53. 7. Biggest number sign negative, so minus 7. So here you should take minus 7. A plus 4d. To find fifth term, a plus 4d. 53 plus 4 into minus 15. 53 minus 60, that is equal to minus 7. So here you should write minus 7. So next, fourth term, to find fourth term, a plus 3d. A is 53 plus 3 into minus 15. 53 plus into minus minus. So 3 into 15, 45. Okay. Now, 53 minus 45, this is equal to 8. Okay, so that 8 you should write here. Alright?